Hey guys, I hope you are doing amazing. Today is Mother's Day and my baby's birthday as well. Okay, today is Mother's Day. Tomorrow will be my baby's birthday. Na sina form ya birthday. So, I was thinking of buying a cake, buying toys because she's still 5. Na hizo takataka mingi, like it doesn't make sense nowadays for kids with the toys. They're not doing so well with the toys. Juana zivunja the following day. Yet you get to use a lot of money. You buy cakes, they don't take cakes nowadays. Wana lamba lamba, and then you have the whole cake to like throw away. So I'm thinking of buying her a tablet, because I had promised that if she does well, atafanya nini? Nitambaya ya tablet. And she did so amazing. Since I think I person neza fanya to ni buy balloons, ni buy gift, ni buy. I'm from work, by the way, don't mind me. I'm from work. I person nina plan kufanya 1, 2, 3, buying a cake, buying nini. I just changa and then give her as a surprise, rather than just going all out kumtafutia a nice outfit. A nice outfit is also good, but I think a tablet itanipunguzia kelele, because when parenting, motherhood and everything, it's not easy. So I'm thinking of buying her a gift yenye itanipe peace of mind. What else? Nini ingine isipokuwa tablet, by the way. Me, I'm just going to buy her a tablet. I've already like searched around kwenye nilibai ya ule mwingine, because kwangu it's you do well and then you get appreciated. That's what I'm like teaching them to do. So far so good with her. I'm so proud of her. And by the way, before I forget, happy Mother's Day to everyone, to all the mothers in heaven and on earth. Happy Mother's Day to you, because it's not easy being a mom, and it's by God's grace, by the way, to survive. Like, where this thing is hard, it's hard. But with that being said, happy Mother's Day to every beautiful mom out there. Just know we love, appreciate every effort you do. Ataka tukujui, ataka munijui, you get. But everybody is amazing in their own way. And let's keep pushing, because it's not easy. Let me tell you, Maina, it's not easy. It's not easy being a parent. So with that being said, I think I've come into a conclusion. I'm not going to buy cakes, nini, balloons, toys, clothes and everything. I'm just going to buy her a tablet, because the other one, they also use it for assignments. You get. Don Afika home. I was from work, so we also use it for assignments, I think. Plus silence taki kelele, everybody is busy with their life. Yes, it's that serious being a parent. So I'm going to order the tablet. I'm going to order from where I got the other one. I'm going to just order it were delivered, and I'm just hopeful it afika salama. And that's it. So acha ningie home, and then we see how this will go. Sindio? Yeah. Hey. Acha tuone kwenye tutafikisha, sindio? So don't forget to subscribe. It's been a while. I'm becoming lazy on YouTube, but I had so much going on, and I think I'm okay now. Yes, I'm okay. Oh, I'm okay. So yeah, so let's go make that order. I think you're by the Loni Sunday, so your order itafika kesho. Kesho, she's still here. I think I'll surprise her after school. Yeah. So I'll for sure record her reaction. The other one was so obvious. I was going to buy her a tablet. So hii simuambi namba ye anything. Namwambia nitakupa surprise na nimdanganye itakuwa on Saturday. Ndio asikue like asifikirie ni nini.
and then we see her reaction. I'll record that. So achaningia, I'm so tired, I'm so sleepy. And let me tell you, Maina, anytime unaamka unaambia tu Mungu asante, because we it's messy out there. It's messy. One minute you're talking, the other one you're dead. It is what it is. And I hope you're still keeping safe, and to everyone who was affected by floods, may God see you through and may God come through for you in an amazing way. We as human can't, but God can. So yeah, let's keep trusting in this God. One thing about God, anakusikiza, and he will for sure listen to what you say. Even when your mouth is shut, he listens to your heart. So if you're in a position to help anyone, please don't wait until it's too late to help them. Do it. Yeah, do it. Because, it's not easy. It's not easy. If you're in a position to make someone smile, please do it. Yeah. So let's get in. And I'm hoping, I'm going to tell my... You know, I have two girls, so I'm going to tell the firstborn to make breakfast and record. Let's see how this goes, because I'm tired. I can't get bed. I'm not getting in the kitchen.
Yeah. I was so shocked that she could do this. So what I did, nilimwambia, I'm so tired. Please go fix something for you and your sister for breakfast. So me, I thought she would just boil milk, because she does that, and use choco shells. But she had other plans. She prepared toast mayai. Juyo ndo alikuwa anataka kukula. Si ati ni kitu ingine. Alitengeneza toast mayai because she wanted to take toast mayai. And I told her I'm not in a position to do so. So, akamwa msichana wa wenyewe ajitume. And she made it. I was shocked because mimi nilimwambia, let me go sleep. But I'm going to record whatever you are doing in my phone. Ndo nijue where you messed up and then I can correct you. Shock on me, like aliwasha gas vizuri, she has done it. And the shocking part, the surprising part on my end is Miss J Mwambia, this is how you do it. So this means that kids are so observative, they do what you do. Because most of the time when I'm cooking or making anything in the kitchen, she's there, they're there looking what I'm doing. Moja nakuanga tu hapo kula nyanya, by the way. This one, I think, it's high time hata sasa nimfunze kupika ugali. Ndio nikae chini nipikwe, because this was amazing. I was surprised and I love it. I love it that she cannot fix her own breakfast together with her sister. And at least I get to rest when I'm tired. Ama ni how parents, ndio si, my friend, this was amazing.
Won't you make up your mind? 'Cause I'm getting tired of overthinking every move you make. And I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow. My intuition says to give you up, but my heart can't easily let you go. I'm just waiting for the fight, but you won't even try to survive. You would rather keep it all inside, and I can help you decide who you're loving now, and how I'm not quite there somehow. My intuition says to give you up, but my heart can't easily let you go.
Made this.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, but if you could clean that
alone.
Yes. Yeah. Clean it. So you can make breakfast alone.
So the house has been going, undergoing some few, you know, renovation. Tulikuwa tunafanya nini? Like we wanted to repaint the whole of the sitting room. I thought of getting a white color, but then nikajiambia kama hii cream wamechora hivi, there's no need of getting a white color in my sitting room. Let me just let my kids be and breathe. So nikasema I go with off-white color. And this was the before. This is how everything was going. You feel everything. And then una feel like una misijui. So me, I just let the fundi do their own thing. Because it was high time ika sitting room kalipata something, you know, nice. You get. So the white thing was the filler. Yeah, the filler. Could fill all the holes uko kando kando, nini nini. And then ndo anze kupaka rangi. I think that's the word, filler. Yeah, so this is how basically naka. And then I'll show you later after the nini, the rangi mepakwa. Because we, by the time tukwa tunaingia hii nyumba, haikuwa imepakwa rangi. But this time now, it's gonna be amazing. This was just perfect timing because where I was like, I need something here to be done on this sitting room.
I am from the market. Yes, I'm from the market. I also went nilikuwa nimeenda kuchukua birthday gift ya mtoto. Her birthday was like, when is today? Her birthday was 13 this month. Today is 16. So, lakini hiyo 13 ndio walikuwa narudi shule. Alafu I had told her this time round I'm not going to do something dramatic like I'm used to, so I'm just going to give her a present. Ndio nimetoka kuendea. Let me show you. Yep, here's the present, guys. I know she will love it. I know what is inside, of course. It's a gift. You all have to wait for her to open this gift also. Sasa, me asked, I told her, me, I'm not going to buy it. Me, I don't have money. This gift is quite expensive. Like the fact that I gave it all out, let me tell you something. I never thought I can do something on my own. I used to think like siwezi fanya anything. Like I can't buy myself something. Like look, I also got myself a new bag. I'm even ashamed to show you what I've been using for my backpack, but I'm not ashamed. It's growth, and I love it. I just bought this handbag nearby. Not handbag. I already have a handbag that I showed, that either I've already shown you or will show you in the course of this video. Sasa, nimepata hii bag for only 1500. Unabagiru unafika 1500. Nikuwa nimebo 1800. But of course, mimi, who is me? You know how wiki kuyuz are good at bargaining. So, nimepata hii bag at only 1500. In the nearby just shop. Si kutaka kukwenda ku... Because this one was kind of... I really needed this. I'm not used to handbags. Ataka nikonayo. I'm not used to handbags. I think I only carry my handbag nikienda church. But I want to be a collector of handbags because where? It's high time I behave like a woman. So hii ni ya kuzurura tu just around. Ya job. Yeah. Vitu kaizo. Yeah. I love it. The material. Back to the gift. Nikuwa nasema. I thought sometimes back if you would have asked me whether ninge fanya vitu nafanya sahi. Like 3 years ago, let me tell you, Maya, ni God. Like this gift has costed me 14,000. It's not 14,000. It's not just small money. Knowing very well where, I couldn't afford this like 4 years ago. Now I can buy it without complaining. Yeah. So, we went to the market, I passed by to get some eggs. The gift, of course, was being delivered. Na kwenye nilikuwa nimesema, haingefika hapa. I also got some minges. And all these are tomatoes. So naenda kuziosha. So the kids are at school. That's why it's so peaceful here. So na tengeneza nyumba. The house is not that messy. The fact that the kids are back to school is amazing. Because you get to enjoy your space while I'm off work. I've been up and down. So she's going to open this gift later. So stay tuned. Stay tuned on this video. She's going to open this gift later. Meanwhile, I do 1, 2, 3, especially my bedroom is in a mess. I know. I haven't been here like for a week. A week, yeah. I only come to shower and go. Like I do. The only time you may spend up for the past 1 week is like maximum of 20 minutes. Well, but it is what it is. Unajituma mpaka. Pesa inakuzoya. We're all looking for money. I know it can never be enough. But it is what it is. Sawa. We keep trying. Yes. So watch any tuna toshizi nyanya. We do cleaning. This house looks amazing and also needs to be changed. We are hoping that Mungu tu ataendelea kufungua milango because we mambo ya God just leave. You know, when God starts blessing you, things will just align themselves. All you need to do is just have this faith on God because this God is not man. He is no man. So, this house has been going some few here and there. Imepakwa rangi. Looks amazing. I love it. I need to change the curtains because the nini, let me show you what I mean. Let me show you before. So, like you see the curtain rods huko, nilisema ziekwe juu. Hivyo. It looks nice, but sasa the curtains that nilikuwa nazo, zilikuwa zinafika chini pale hivyo. So, sinona hizi hazifiki chini. So, ideally, I wanted it higher. The house is that way, iko hivyo. You see, ilipakwa rangi. It's not white. Yes, like that. Ilipakwa rangi and I'm loving it. The curtains huko pia tulizieka juu. So, hizi curtains niko nazo hazifiki chini kabisa. So, that's it for this room. And I decided to remove one seat kwa sitting room to ikuwe spacious. I'm also hoping that we will get money to change the seats. Hapa nikaeka study table za watoto. This is where they do their homework from here. Nuna washa vunja kakameza hapa. This is where they do their homework from. So, this is the tablet I have for my older daughter. This is what she uses. And, nothing much. Renovation kidogo as we move on swiftly. So, I need like 1 million for the curtains because curtains are quite expensive. So watch any oshizi nyanya nizieke huko kwa fridge. And we don't have electricity. Atuna stima sai. So I'm hoping zitakam. In the course, kama si hivyo, I just go sleep because I haven't even slept nicely. So stay tuned.
By the time I was done with some of the things I wanted to do, nilikuwa nimesikia njaa. And for the first time, niliamua, let me just fix something to eat. So I had fish kwa fridge, and I thought, why not the fish? It's healthy, of course. So nika decide, let me just make the fish and ugali. And I take lunch. Imagine for the first time nikiwa peke yangu, I decided to cook. Because I normally don't cook. Mi prefer nimechoka kupika and everything, so I just sleep and forget about lunch. Ama nikiwa na mtu, if I have company we can cook, but if I'm alone in the house I don't cook. So I'm going to make some fish and ugali.
Don't mind my ugali. Mi ugali yangu kishashikana mimi najuanga imeiva. Hii mambo ya sijui ugali inuke inuke jirani asikie ni mambo ya yellow people. Sisi wa Kikuyu na koroga ikishashikana imeiva. Are we together? Yes.
So damn lies to what I loved and what I lost. But let's get lost in love tonight. Hear a second voice inside my head. It's telling me to stay the night again. And hold on to the words we always said would be forever, forever. Wait another day to clear my thoughts. So jump into a love that won't be forgotten.
So later I went for them at school and we had not seen each other for like, I think 6 days, almost a week. I was so happy to see them.
You missed me.
Yes.
I missed you too. How have you been?
Good.
Yeah. So we go.
Okay.
So, when was the last time? When did you see me last?
It was on a Sunday evening.
Sunday evening. Yeah, Sunday evening. Mm-hmm.
Today's on Thursday.
So there's a reason why I work so hard. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
There's a reason why sometimes I work extra hard. I do work hard, but sometimes when I have opportunities to like go extra, I go extra. Sindio? That's why you sometimes don't see me. Sindio?
Mm.
That's why I can afford to give you at least not everything, but what you want. Sindio? Mm. So that being said, today we are officially gifting Alicia her 6th birthday gift. Sindio?
Mm.
Go bring it. Alicia,
mm?
I want you to. It's here. I want to wait before you open. I want you to know that mommy loves you, and I wish you all the best. So, I wish you all the blessings as you know embark on this journey of being 6 years old. How old are you now?
6.
Yeah, you're officially 6. Cindy, on Tuesday, or was it on Monday?
Monday.
And this gift comes from my heart to you. I don't know, it's not a tablet. I don't know whether it's a tablet or what. I don't know. It's you to find out. What do you think it is?
A phone? No.
Okay. So, I wish you God's blessings. I wish you everything good this year. And I pray to God that you be a good girl at home and even at school. I want you to perform to be number
one.
I want you to continue making mom proud. I want you to be obedient. I want you to be happy. I want you to be, in case you have anything to tell me, I'm always here to listen to you guys. You guys know that. So this is a gift. I bought it without complaining from me to you. Okay?
Mm.
So are you ready to open it? Open it.
Tablet.
No? Is it recording?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's reminding me when I opened my first tablet.
Yeah. It's her turn to open her first tablet.
This is like
what color do you think it is?
Color purple.
What do you think? Color? Which color?
Pink.
Which color did you ask?
Pink.
Oh no. Ta-da!
So you're holding it upside down. Upside down.
Yeah, you know, Ihana, have your own tablet. No fighting, it's not on. It's not on. This is the tablet.
Yeah.
It comes with. It comes with.
What?
Wait. No, we're opening one by one. Nadia, sit down.
It's not here.
So crazy. It comes with this. Comes with glasses.
Yeah, everything is blue.
It comes with such a pen like yours. Senior. It comes with this one. Yours had this pencils, ruler, rubber, but didn't have this
but
one.
But she has also AirPods.
It comes with one AirPod. Like, yeah, I don't know, like that. And then it comes with this ABCD
stickers.
More stickers. This one is the screen protector. So to try it, comes with a charger.
Don't be using my charger.
This text. Yours is black, hers is white.
Yeah.
Know the difference. Uh-huh. So, this one's, you see. What?
Get me a planet.
No,
let me see
the
tablet, please.
It's not on.
But, wait.
It's not on.
This is like cardboard. But,
yeah.
But me, I'm confused. Oh, mom, this is the enemy. You remove
this
cardboard.
This one is for charging the earpod. Oh, comes with the earpod charger. This when this one gets off, you charge.
I'm confused. How do you open it? How do you bring it?
Move it. We put in the
this
in
one
the
is
line.
For everything.
So.
Oh.
Oh. In what
So guys, that was it. I think I will wrap up this video here and say thank you so much for sticking till this far. And a girl is happy. One thing about the second bones wakotuna vitamu, she was not that happy, and like the first, anytime I gift my firstborn, she's always like, oh, emotional or something, thank you. This one is the second one. They are something, yes. What me being one of them, but I think me, I'm emotional. Cindy, for those who know me personally. Anyway, thank you so much for sticking till this far. Until next time, guys, it's a bye bye for me. Don't forget to leave a comment. Leave a nice comment, and what else, guys? Like the video and share if you can. And see you on my next one.
You
thank you so much, guys. Love you and bye.
It has this pouch, pencil pouch.
See, I have a ruler.
Actually, we've unboxed.